Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm Felicia, and we are communication majors at Cabrini College.
So with Mubarak out of power, there needs to be some form of government, and many groups have formed because of the revolution, such as the Egyptian Bloc, the National Democratic Alliance for Egypt, the Coalition of Socialist Forces, and the Justice Party.
So we want to know, what do these parties stand for, and whom would you stand with? What are your expectations for the new government?
Thank you.
Thanks.